Speak student.
Geometric planes, a la Shmoop. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Shmooperman. Oh, wait, our bad. It is a plane. A geometric plane. In geometry, planes are undefined notions along with points and lines. Check this out. Okay, it just means that defining them is a bit tricky, but we can still describe them. Planes have infinite length and infinite width, but no depth at all. Ever seen Real Housewives of Beverly Hills? You can think of them as infinitely thin sheets of paper that extend forever in all directions, kind of like your mom's collection of wrapping paper around the holidays. Of course, since we can't draw something that has infinite length and infinite width, we settle for drawing something like this. That's plane M. Just as any two points define a line, any three points can define a plane. Yep, that's the reason tripods don't wobble nearly as much as bipods do. And that's also why bipods don't really exist. So, given this figure, which points are not on plane M? This is a test you're going to see a ton of times on the SAT and ACT and all that stuff. God help you. If a point is on a plane, we usually draw it within the boundaries of the plane. These boundaries aren't real, of course, since planes go on forever. But drawing those boundaries spares our brains from trying to visualize infinity. The points that are on plane M are H, B, C, D, and F, because they're all contained within the boundaries of M. That means that the rest of the points, highlighted here for your viewing pleasure, A, E, and G, are not on plane M. Which points are both on planes M and N, as in Mike and Nancy? For points to be on both planes, M and N, they need to be contained within the boundaries of those planes in the figure, see? We can see that points H, B, C, D, and F are on plane M, and points A, B, C, and D are on plane N, Nancy. Only points B, C, and D are shared by both those planes, and they're collinear. Ooh, $5 word, collinear. What is collinear? Yeah, that's what collinear is. Just like two lines intersect at a point, two planes intersect at a line. Points B, C, and D are on the line that results from the intersection of planes M, Mike, and N, Nancy. So, while a geometric plane isn't going to swoop in and catch you after falling from a 37-story window, it's still pretty super. What were you doing that close to the window anyway?
Oh, my bones!